What's up, y'all?
I said, why the socks with the slides though, or something like that? Like, cause he had some yellow slides with
you
some.
You know how I tuck my socks in them?
Yeah, he tucked his socks in his pants and his socks. I'm like, why that? That's funny, you know? He was like, yeah, da da. I'm like, you wanna know what else funny? He like, what? I'm like, Frank's red hot. Just to let him know that I seen it. I seen you. I seen that you downplayed me. He like, no, it wasn't like that, da da da.
She said, but why the socks and the slippers though? Crying emoji. I said, look who it is. LOL. I said, I was working out, then I hopped in the shower. I was in the middle of undressing. That's type spicy.
That is, because why you gonna tell me you're undressing?
Because that's actually what I was doing. Mm-hmm. Though. I think that's, but I remember the story you reacted to. I was in my towel, but I had socks and slippers on.
Oh, yeah.
So you was like, why?
So wait, your pants wasn't.
Yeah, I didn't have pants, but I had socks. I had a towel and socks and slippers. So you like, why you have socks and slippers on? Like, and then you said, LOL, that's funny, but you want to know what else is funny?
Frank's red hot. He said, yo, chill.
Yo,
he said, yo, chill.
I said, yo, chill. You a clown. You thought that was funny.
And I said, yeah, it was also mean compared to Sweet Heat. Nah, man. I'm sorry. You downplayed me.
Nah,
so anyway, I just had to let him know I seen you. We had a little conversation about that. And then really, that was that. So, from that point, we had started to like each other's pictures and stuff, like on Instagram. And people know that Queen don't like other guys' pictures. What you say? Huh? I never really like other guys' pictures, like never. Cause I am a very loyal girl, feel me? I don't, what are you saying?
What?
Stop, you throw me off.
All right, go ahead.
I don't like guys' pictures. So when people seen that I was liking Clarence NYC's pictures, they start screenshotting it, this and that, and this and
that's when all these like, people like putting us in the same picture started happening.
Yeah, so that's when people started collaging our pictures together and all this stuff, because they're like, oh, Queen liking his pictures. He'll like my pictures. People had started seeing that. Like, they start paying attention out of nowhere.
People started DMing me crazy, like, Queen is liking your pictures, like, Queen is liking your pictures.
And then we wasn't even following each other at that point no more.
We wasn't following each other?
No, we didn't follow each other. We didn't unfollow. Remember, like, because never followed you back after
that.
Yeah,
you didn't.
I never followed him back after I unblocked him.
So you just liking each other.
We just talk.
And it'll be randomly, too.
Yeah.
It'll be mad randomly.
So if I wasn't following you, right,
mm-hmm.
and you wasn't following me, but was liking each other's pictures, that mean you had to see what? You seen it on Explore or something?
Yeah, you always, like, after, like, after I started YouTube, you buy a car and you see that car after that all the time. Like, it's kind of like that. Like, once I knew who you were, like,
you start seeing
now
me.
Now it's like, yeah, it's
so
like,
yeah.
Now you can't even.
Yeah, that's how it happened. So we started liking each other's pictures. People start collaging our pictures
like
together.
Like photoshopping, you know how like photoshopping me into her pics and then they'll photoshop her into my pics, like.
Yeah, so anyway, I start following him after that. We start following each other after we seen that. Cause people was like, how they liking each other's pictures but they don't even follow each other. So I follow him, he followed me, boom.
So then, still not talking. Like during this whole time, we have not communicated. Like we did not DM each other. We haven't DM each other. We just liking pictures at this point.
There was a picture though that you posted on your story of me.
Oh yeah.
And you said somebody go tell Queen she's spicy.
Yeah, because I started to see like all this like, oh, Queen like she reaching or she doing too much. It's something like that, because I think you made like a snap.
Oh yeah, I made a snap. And I said something about Frank's red hot.
You were saying all this Popeyes, like, oh, I need a Frank. So there was like a sub.
It was like a sub.
You feel me? And it was like she was using our words. So I was like,
it was like an insider.
You gotta say, I was like, Ote, go tell Queen. I said she's spicy.
Yeah.
You feel me? So like, cause she was using the word, it was like platform.
Yeah, and you was basically just trying to let people know that I actually was spicy and I was sweet,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, facts.
He was trying to clean up his little mess. You feel me? He was trying to clean it up. He was trying to clean it up. So, anywho, after that, we had started following each other. And then, so there was a live that we did. When we first went live, everybody kept saying, please go live with Queen. Please go live with Clarence. Go add him to your live. Like, I was watching his live one day. Oh, she about to come.
That was,
Oh, wait, that's in 7 minutes, huh?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so.
We went
live, and that's when it went crazy.
It was
we
my
went
live?
On your live.
That
yeah,
was my live.
Because I was watching his live, and
so
he
I was
added
on live. She, like. I didn't know you wrote in my live.
I didn't write in your till this day.
She
I
wrote
did not
in my
write,
live.
Listen, till this day, I didn't put it.
She
but
said
three,
she though.
I swear.
But you know
life.
What I think happened? You know how like when you go live, they got the emojis on the bottom where you could just put it and it automatically.
I might have accidentally tapped the three
that
emojis.
That
might have
been
like three
it.
Laughing
all you
faces.
Just wanted, you feel me?
No, Claire. No, I didn't even want you to know that I was watching you.
Oh, yeah. I mean,
I didn't want you to know I was watching you.
I mean, they was probably gonna tell me you was there. Anyway.
No, I'm saying, but anyway, it hit three laughing emojis because I didn't want my name to pop up as Queen Naija watching. I didn't want that, but he seen it.
So you basically saying you was about to go on my live on like and be sneaky. You were just
I wasn't gonna be sneaky. You know, I was looking at you. I followed you. I seen you was on live, so I looked on there. So anywho. So then he added me to his live. That was a live that everything went crazy. Like they said, it went viral on Facebook.
After that live, it went stupid. Like went, that's when I think I had like 300k, and my shit went like stupid.
It went crazy. It was
like
viral
my Instagram
on Facebook.
Went stupid.
People was like, people was hating me. People was loving me. That was like, oh, they thought I was being petty. Like I wasn't. I was just going, and so we had talked about me coming to New York, because I had previously went to New York to have a girls trip, y'all. But we said the next time I went to New York, like, we probably should, you know what I'm saying, meet or link,
yeah,
do business, you feel me, be business
do
partners.
Do a video or something.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Because I, like, it just, like, I never seen something like a live like that go
I never seen
so
a live.
Crazy
and
like,
people was wanting it too like y'all should y'all
so I was like yeah like the people was going crazy they
the
wanted
people
to
wanted
see
us to do that
she was wanting to see so it happened to be that you had a I think a rap genius thing
no yeah. Yeah it was a genius so I had an interview for Genius in New York and I went to New York to go to the Genius interview but I'm like, I might as well just meet Claire while I'm there. And then so.
We did that video like right here, I think.
Then
our
we,
first video
yep.
Was, like, right
then,
here.
So we met and everything. We off of camera, like we just like chill. You feel me? Because
vibe
like you
out.
Can't, you got to vibe before you do a video with somebody. You
vibe
can't
out.
Just.
That's when I found out like, you cool. You like, you a real cool person. You and you genuine.
Yeah. Cause you wasn't gonna do a video with me if I wasn't genuine, right? Like, what
like I it would have been good business wise, but I don't think I would have like.
We wouldn't have been friends.
I would have
like,
been yeah, cause I don't just do friends like that. Like, I'd have maybe did the video cause it would have been probably beneficial, but like after like we clicked and like I don't know, like you goofy and you like and I'm goofy in a way like.
So we kind of just vibed like really, yeah. Really, really good. So then we did that video and then. Then everything just, I don't know, happened from there. People want to see more, like, then things start just getting, like, we start doing spicy videos.
Yeah, and then, like, we were doing videos, and then now we getting, like, we started getting booked together. Like,
oh, yeah, they, got, yeah, he like, called me up one day, like, hey, Queen, they want to, because he will always do bookings. I would never do bookings.
And that's one thing that, you feel me, like I was used to do, like, not used to, I still do, but I'm good with the, like, and my manager's good with, like, finding bookings and getting bookings and stuff. So I used to host, and that's something that Queen right here wasn't really familiar with.
I wasn't familiar with, so he introduced me to that.
Yeah.
So he called me one day, or did you text me? Or, I don't know.
Money. Huh?
Yeah, it is. Business partners. Remember, I joked about that, like, you want to be business partners?
Nah, yeah,
like, we are.
Nah,
we really are, like. But
from that live, like, it went, that's crazy.
So then we had our first booking. It was supposed to be on February 17th on my son's birthday. That's when it was supposed to be. I was like iffy about it. I was trying to find a way around it. Like, how could I do this? Cause it, I mean, the money was good, but for some, like, for some reason, I don't know. I feel like it was, I don't know.
That ended up being on Valentine's
Day. Ended up being on Valentine's Day. They switched it to Valentine's Day. That was a coincidence.
Unless, nah, not coincidence. It's a coincidence to us, but I know they probably planned that shit. Like, you think we gonna get this Valentine's shit popping with these two right here. But it's a coincidence to us, though, like, you know what I'm saying? Because it was dead supposed to be on her son's birthday, like.
Yeah, but it turned out to be on Valentine's Day, so.
I'm hyped.
The food here, y'all, I'm so freaking happy.
That's funny, you know where we was at? What's the last thing we said?
Well, I was just like, I was like nervous when I first met you.
Oh my gosh, she was.
I was really nervous, y'all.
Nervous, you know what, it's funny, it's really funny, because like, I know everybody's saying like they see like a difference in Queen, but like, it's like, it's different when you actually see it, like, in person. Like, when I first met her, she was, like, so nervous and, like, timid.
And sad.
Like, yeah, sad. Like, it was just weird. Like, it was, like, you, I look at you now, you're, like, a totally different person. Like, you're totally.
Well, yeah, different people bring different things.
But then we could bring up funny parts, though. Now, you're right. You honestly right.
What funny parts?
Different people do bring out different things. You're absolutely right.
I feel like I bring out a good side of him too.
Nah, you do. You bring a more productive, goofy side out of me that I'm not really used to. You feel me? But a funny moment when I first met her, like, she was standing like right here. Right here, like, and out of nowhere, like, this is what she. Like, out of nowhere, like, she just disappeared, like.
What did I do?
You just, like, you got scared or something. I don't know what.
I think I seen your door move.
You got scared and you, like, you fell all the way back. I'm like, oh, no way. And then that be it? And then me and Patty was laughing?
No, I was nervous.
Me and Patty was crying.
Because I seen his door move by itself.
It was probably the window. Sometimes when you open the other door, you know how the other door. The other door move is like kind of like that.
Claire, no, I wasn't just doing that for no reason. I seen your door move by itself, so I was like, oh, snap. So I disappeared into the bathroom. I was just nervous overall. I was nervous to be around you. I didn't know how you was going to be like him. You feel me? Like in person, we went live, but I didn't know.
And you said, what you said? You said, I can't believe I'm in Claire's NYC house.
I can't believe I'm in Claire's NYC house. Like, because. Because, like, y'all don't understand, like.
Nah, it's that's cool, though. I just thought it was cute, like, and I didn't expect that from you, you know what I'm saying? Like,
it was.
And that's why, that's some of the things I love about you. Like, you're the most humble superstar ever, like.
I know, right? Because I'm like,
you're the most humble superstar. She in my crib talking about, I can't believe I'm in Clarence NYC crib. But she in my crib with, like, 2 million followers. Like, you big, you know what I'm saying? You a big deal, like.
So for you to think that. I was a fan of you, like, I'm a fan.
I'm a fan of your music. I love your music. So I'm a fan of you as well. Ain't nothing wrong with that.
I don't think it's nothing wrong. We both fans of each other. So we friends, we business partners, we fans of each other. Like.
Ew, that's good.
That's, like, you feel me? I don't know, though. I feel like. I don't know.
And now we here, like, this is.
Yeah.
Like, we built a relationship where, like, we all. There's not a lot of relationships out there.
I think he could potentially be my best friend.
You right. I mean, you're the only person I honestly. You and Patty, the only people I talk to about. And my bro, Jesse. Y'all three, like, the only ones that I really talk to about anything personal. And you, like, I see you a lot. Like, we spend a lot of time talking. We get a lot of things done with each other.
Yeah, like, that's one thing about us. Like, we be together a lot, but we still, like, get work done.
Nah, we always thinking of another, like, you get what I'm saying?
This even if it's stop. Not doing a YouTube video, it's something
YouTube.
Else.
It's not only YouTube. We thinking and we working. Always.
So So, and that's how it's supposed to be, period. You're not supposed to be around nobody who can't help you be productive.
Thanks. And so. Patty too. Patty, another one that keeps us. Patty keeps niggas motivated.
Yeah. I can't wait to see Patty make it.
Yeah,
too.
Patty, get back soon. Patty, get back soon.
So then we're going to really have some good videos. So he can be in our business. Spicy y'all know how he be in the background and he be like looking back and forth. Like,
spicy,
I know y'all like
that. Union. So. That's going to be big. But yeah, now we're here. And I just, like before the video, I just want to appreciate you, honestly, for being so humble and showing me things that you showed me.
I appreciate you too. I appreciate him a lot because he did stuff for me. And I told y'all that in my last video what he did. So, man, and he support me all
there
like.
There's a lot of comments saying that I don't, like, you feel me, that I don't appreciate or whatever.
And that you're
like,
just going to get clout and dip.
Yeah,
and like that.
Like the whole clout where I really don't, I never really paid attention to that because this is like, that's nothing, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, the clout and all that means absolutely nothing to me, like, and that is not why, like, I care for you. Man.
Yeah.
Or anything, you know what I'm saying?
I believe you.
Yeah.
So what everybody else say really don't matter, to be honest. He
nah,
said
I really it. Don't. I really don't. Me and Queen, most of the time, is on the same page. And most of the times, are right next to each other when we tweeting and when we chat, so like, you shouldn't like try to like.
Yeah, because whatever y'all say, like, we're gonna look at it and then laugh.
Yeah.
That's usually what happened.
Facts.
So that's how we met, y'all. This is how, you feel me, how we got the ball rolling. It's gonna keep rolling. You feel me?
It's a long ass video.
It is. So we're gonna make two parts.
Two parts. This is going. What time is it? Oh, this is going up today.
This is going up today, y'all.
This is going up today. Y'all gonna watch this today. Facts.
Facts. So let's eat now.
I'm starving. Spicy Mafia, I love all y'all.
Royalty Squad, I love all y'all.
I even love Royalty Squad. I appreciate
y'all
because y'all show me so much love also. So
yeah.
Shout out to y'all. I love y'all.
Let us know what y'all wanna see. I wanna break up.
What you said?
Nothing. What?
Alright. You start some shit if you want.
What would you? Don't say it like that.
Let me see. She's chatting. I'm going to eat. Love y'all. Appreciate
y'all. Alright, love you guys.
Drinking any bad bitches jumping in the pool and I ain't got on no bra. Hit her front or back, pulling on the tracks and now she's screaming out.